Do you practice yoga for flexibility and cross-training? Then head over to yogaoutlet.com, the new site brought to you by Swim Outlet. For all your yoga gear, try yogaoutlet.com, the fastest growing yoga shop on the web.
I've basically just been training because I had a shoulder injury since like December until now, and then I got a concussion a week ago, so like I've just come to just train and race and see how I do because I haven't really raced in a while.
Swim star Penny Oleksiak has had a tough time since becoming the first Canadian to win Olympic gold since Mark Tewksbury in 1992. Plagued by shoulder injury, she's measuring success one step at a time.
I'm pretty happy just because I'm racing pretty well for like how I've been training and everything and how long I've been out, but I've been working on my kicks and everything and a bunch of little things, so right now I'm just happy with where I am.
Penny was one of the biggest surprises of Rio, upsetting the Campbell sisters in the 100-meter freestyle. How has your life changed?
Yeah, I don't think it has really. I think it's just kind of like it happened and now it's in the past. Like I have to focus more on my future now and I'm focusing more on worlds and everything than I am the Olympics.
Okay, so life isn't different. But you must notice the swimmers see you differently. Do you sense a change on deck?
I don't think so. Like even still, like I was talking to Madison Kennedy and I was like fangirling pretty hard while talking to her. She's like, by the way, I'm Madison. And I was like, obviously. And she's like, oh, okay. And I was like, how could I not know you? But I don't think anything's really changed for me. Personally, I guess I'm just kind of here to swim.
Penny, you won Olympic gold. You tied Simone. It was a very dramatic moment. Everybody saw it globally. Trust me. They know you.
I don't think so. I think it's more just like, I've even said it to a few people, I'm like, I'm pretty sure no one here knows me, but like, I know everyone here.
Okay, well, you did some fun stuff after winning Olympic gold, right? What did you do?
I got to do a lot of cool things. Like there was a whole parade for like Olympians when we got back in the beaches area, so that was super cool. And I've got to go to like a lot of sporting events and everything, and I love like basketball and stuff, so that was pretty sick. And I've met a lot of really, really inspiring athletes and people.
What's your plan going forward?
To try and fix as many little things as I can and to hopefully better my swimming. I did like dance and gymnastics, but then I grew way too tall, so that's not a thing anymore.